positions, and then we'll come back and dive deeper into them. So I can start taking my single leg spin out here, and I can start turning it into a leg pass situation. Okay? I can start working to those positions, right? Once I know a leg pass skill and some of these other positional motives that I'm trying to get to, then I can start working and linking things together. A lot of times guys will just scramble one position. They'll just do, they're one at a time. Once you start linking stuff together, we're scrambling to score every time. I'm not scrambling to stalemate, okay? Never scramble to stalemate. Guys stop scrambling first, usually the guy ends up losing, all right? So we can start taking some of this stuff and linking it together, but I gotta get to the right positions first. Drive into this guy, bust him down. We're starting to get into high leg stuff. Get this leg straight, okay? Continue to follow, and I'll just finish with my knee scoop, right? We'll start working back to these positions. So two moves that we've already learned, we can start linking together, right? And then it just gets better and better and better from there, all right? So don't get frustrated. Like I said, we're just hitting the high notes right now. I promise you, by the end of the day tomorrow, we'll give you guys some time to work on your little routines, and I'll talk more about that. You guys will get real comfortable in these positions, so don't get frustrated at all. Now, low single, okay? He shoots that low single. He wants head on the inside of my knee. He's trying to circle, put me on my hip, right? Cover my legs. First thing I gotta do is get weight on my foot. So he gets that low single. I gotta kinda get my chest over my knee here, right? Now I got his shoulder in the way. I've gotta get my knee outside his shoulder. I'm looking for that far ankle as I dive. Now we're gonna break it down so everybody can get to this position. Then I'm gonna jam, and then I'm gonna slide. See how I'm jamming, and my knee's sliding outside his shoulder right here. He shoots that low single, boom, I'm jamming, and I'm sliding. And all I'm doing is diving straight over the top, and I'm turning my toe in towards his head. Right, turning my toe in towards his head. So I'm gonna jam, I'm gonna slide. Now as I dive, turning my toe in towards his head. The reason why I do that is it makes my toe, my foot skinny. It allows it to slide out. If I just dive like this, he can stay hooked on my heel. Also, when I turn my toe in, see how it takes his hand outside his elbow? It makes him real weak, so I can snap my foot out, okay? So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna go spread out. I want you guys to turn into giant panther cats, all right? So they run, they stretch out, right hands hit, then feet hit. So my motion when I jump is here. Okay, we've got to get this motion down. Off my back foot, I'm diving, hands are hitting, and I'm turning. If you're a right leg lead, you're turning left. If you're a left leg lead, you're turning right. All right, everybody spread out quick. Spread out quick, facing me. Facing me right here. Facing me. Spread out, facing me. Set. Right here. lot of times that far ankle is just hanging out there for me to grab. So I'll jam, slide, and as I dive over, catching that far ankle. I'm getting 2 hands to it, and then I'm climbing the rope. Don't worry about grabbing the ankle right now. Worry about diving over the top. Two things I don't want you doing. Cartwheeling, doing this, okay? We're trying to do this, it's not gonna work. Jam, slide, dive, straight over the top. Second thing I don't want you doing, fall to your hip, okay? Stay where you're at, don't make my foot. Yeah, problematic, don't wrestle on your hips. I'm not very athletic when I'm on my hip like this, okay? Feet aren't in the mat. Any questions? Come from Nebraska? This guy came from Nebraska. How long is that? 11 hours! I love it. I love it. Jam, slide, dive, straight over the top. If I can get that far angle, I'll take it. Right here. Every time. Look at me. Feet are in the mat. I'm ready to wrestle. Ready to wrestle here. So, if we're wrestling, he burns me on a low single. Okay. Climb. Get into it. Any questions? We're gonna make it look that good by the end of camp, promise. But right now, just get on that low single, jam, slide, dive over the top and turn. Go!